It is my humble opinion that during this time of COVID and pandemic, it is most definitely time to send the foreigners home. Every day I see a new type of foreigner who barely speaks the Lord's English moving into a shop as if they were recently hired. My question is, were they hired for diversity, or were they hired for perversity, or did they really not get hired at all and they just decided to play catch me if you can?